Well, hello everybody, welcome back. This is part 28, I think, of Bus Driver for the PC. Now, today we'll be doing Bus 77 Ski Resorts. Whoa! Okay. It's like it's snowing here, folks. Very heavily. Alright. Alright, we got snow here, so this is gonna be... This is gonna be fun. I don't know if it's gonna be snowing the entire trip, but we will see. Man, it's kind of hard to see. My God, you can barely see anything. I'm too far away. Wow, this is thick snow. Okay, I don't know what my... Come on. Stop. I guess it's the snow. I guess it's the weather that's fucking my computer up. The memory on this thing is not too great. Yeah, this is gonna be challenging. Fuck that! Come on. I can barely see. There you go. As you can see, a lot of snow. This bus doesn't really seem to go that fast, so I'm not really too worried about it. Oh, it is a blizzard out here. That's crazy. Wow, a lot of people waiting. We've gone this way before. This is new. Whoops. That's okay. It's okay, they didn't penalize me. It's kind of slippery down that way. Well, this is beautiful. I seriously have never been down this way. I really can't see what's in front of me. Seriously. I literally cannot see. I'm not sure they would let a city bus go through this place like this. They need a coach bus. What the hell are they thinking? There, that's a wall. Okay. Holy shit. And talk about... Oh, that's a guardrail. Holy shit, Batman. This is something else. Wasn't expecting this. Holy crap. So I'm just going slow down this thing. Holy crap. Care how long I take. Fuck that. There's a bus stop I want to fuck down here? Seriously? Holy fuck. Huh. Good grief. Freaking Lord. This is some sort of ski resort or something. Holy shit. I wasn't expecting this, folks. Seriously, I wasn't. Now we're, oh my god, that was steep hill. Sorry if I'm a little quiet, y'all, but this is a lot of concentration I have to do. So. Holy crap. I'm surprised I'm actually going 35 miles an hour down this thing. Oh, I'm wearing my keyboard out doing this. It's a good thing, you know, that's only one way. At least you don't have to do your fucking blinkers. you know? My God, it's hard, though. Yeah, try making that shit on time. Holy crap. One stop left on our snowbound tour. Okay, so this is... Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! What the hell? So I'm sorry, I don't trust that. I really don't. Holy shit. This is a lot of fun, though. Don't get me wrong. Just, holy crap. Okay, they want to go here. Okay. Oh, civilization, finally. Huh. Holy crap. Talk about a mountain detour. How am I supposed to get there? Hold on a second. Oh, okay. I see what's going on here. Fullwell Station. Woo! Wow. That was something. Looks like it's that's that for that one. Wow, that was challenging. Holy crap. That's beautiful though, the way they did all the snow. That's pretty. Okay, well that's pretty much it for this time. It took a lot longer than I thought it did. So next time we'll be doing bus route 67 industrial district. So until next time, everybody, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.